Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this tutorial, I will be explaining how to flash Sony Xperia devices using Newflasher. So first, we are going to install our flash mode driver. So you tick flash mode drivers and you click install. When you are done with that, you download firmware for your device using Xperia firm. I'll be using a Sony Xperia XZ2 compass. So it's preferable to download the latest firmware. So you click on download. I have it already, so I don't have to download again. So when you are done with your download, go to the firmware directory. So you delete some files with extension .ta, like the autoboost.ta, costreset.ta, and so on. Go to the boot folder, you do the same, delete the .ca file you see in there. So when you are done with that, you are going to copy the files in the Newflasher folder, copy it in your firmware folder. Then you are going to put your device in flash mode. The power of your device, and you hold the volume down button while connecting your USB cord to it. So once your device is in flash mode, click on Newflasher. There will be some steps for you to skip or follow, so you can just skip this step. In boost mode, at the end of flash, you can type P for power off, so that when done, it will power off the device. Also skip this step. So flashing is started already. So you wait for it to finish. When it's done, then you can power on your device. So as you can see, flashing is completed, so you can disconnect the device and power on.